engineered nanobodies as lifesavers against COVID-19 variants, study finds. Vaccines are the best weapon science has against outbreaks and pandemics. But vaccines can be diminished by mutations in viruses. So researchers at Ohio State University investigated if nanobodies could also work on SARS-CoV-2, especially its variants. Companies have already started introducing the variants of concern into the construct of booster shots of the existing vaccines, Kai Xu, the study's co-lead author, said. Xu added that the coronavirus keeps on mutating, though its speed to mutate may be quicker than we can capture. Thus, using multiple mechanisms is a must to effectively stop this pandemic. Right now, the top variants of concern are Alpha, Beta, Gamma, and Delta. The Delta variant is perhaps late in the party, but it's considered by some experts to be the most dangerous variant yet in this pandemic. Nanobodies and antibodies are similar in many ways. However, the former are derived from camelids like alpacas and camels. Nanobodies have several advantages, including mass production and flexibility. They can be redesigned into very small molecules that mimic human antibody structures and functions. OSU researchers immunized llamas to produce single-chain antibodies against the COVID-19 virus. Next, they immunized transgenic mice that have been engineered with camelid genes, which they called nanomice. The nanomice could produce similar nanobodies to the ones generated by camelids. But before giving nanobodies, animals were first immunized with the receptor-binding domain of the spike protein. Then, they followed booster shots that contained the whole spike protein. Xu explained that the sequence they applied allowed nanobodies produced by animal models to capture the virion. The tiny proteins could recognize the RBD with a very high affinity. Several tests were conducted to determine the neutralization and map where the nanobodies could bind to block the coronavirus from attaching to the ACE2 receptor. Xu revealed that certain nanobodies recognize a conserved region in RBD, hidden and very narrow for human antibodies to reach. Nanobodies attached to this arrow part help block the coronavirus from infecting a host cell. Other nanobodies that could also recognize the RBD-ACE2 interface failed to neutralize some variants. So, researchers engineered them to be homotrimers or three copies linked together. This approach resulted in potent virus neutralization. Due to flexibility, altering the structures of nanobodies could increase their effectiveness against the coronavirus. Additional studies are on the way to evaluate the viability of these nanobodies for human use. The findings were published in Nature.